war. Now, both armies use this type of musket. The infantry soldier and carry this musket get off about 3 shots a minute. Using that, 7 to 20 seconds, they load fire to the musket. I'll give you a fire demonstration, but I'm not going to do it in 20 seconds for my safety and everybody else's safety. I'm good, but not that good. From outside of the cartridge box, inside the cartridge box is where they would store the powder and ammunition for the musket here. Now, the musket is a muzzle loader, meaning everything can be poured down inside the barrel here. Inside this paper tube right here is about 100 grains of black powder. Normally, they have a 58 caliber bullet on the end here, but like I said, they won't let you shoot live ammunition, so I'll let the bullet out. Now, the soldier would rip the top of the cartridge off. Normally, with their teeth, I don't like doing that and wind over gunpowder in my mouth. I say gunpowder makes me crazy. Oh, I said I'm already crazy. I'll have a ramrod. Check the charge down. Cover. Bring the musket up. Pull back the hammer cap cock. Reach inside this other little pouch. Pull out a percussion cap. And place it on what we call a nipple. Laugh if you want, but that's what it's called. Now, the musket is a half cock. What does it mean? It's actually a safety for your musket. You heard that phrase, don't go off half cock? That's where that came from. The musket's not going to go off at half cock. However, if I pull back this hammer one more time, the double click will be ready to fire. Since I'm a nice guy, I'm going to ask y'all to please cover up here and let me move some people. Hey, folks, y'all might want to slide over some way. Left, right, it don't matter.
She does it quick.
Target practice!
Where you from first? All right, once again, please cover up your ears. I'll get a fire and hold twice and it won't fire.